この一つのボールで世界を変えよう。皆さん寄付してください。
お願いします。
Ein Ball kann das Welt ändern. Du kannst auch. Bitte spenden.
Una parola può cambiare il mondo. Parla anche tu.
A ball can change the world. So can you. Make a donation today.
All right, welcome to the final quarterfinal of the Host Cup. We have in white here Kyrgyzstan, and we have in the dark blue with the white shorts Namibia. This will be a battle of the offense of Namibia here versus the goalkeeping of Kyrgyzstan. He's been quite a solid player here during the entire tournament. And, of course, his surrounding teammates have been fantastic defensively, but also have been very good on the counterattack here. We're just going to wait a bit here and get the court set up here because we are a little uneven. But like I said, the key for Namibia in this match is going to be to find a way past this keeper. Besides being quite large and tall here, and he's incredibly agile and has fantastic goalkeeping form, so let's see how it goes. And we're off here. Namibia to start here, 0-0. The wall here to the keeper. Five. Over to 10 for Kyrgyzstan. Oh, good. Nice attacking defense work by the Namibians. Immediately inside there, we're going to have a call. Kyrgyzstan, restart the player. Back up to 9. Good block there. He comes out of play into the crowd. And the restart here. Kyrgyzstan with the restart here. Inside. Up to 9. Over to the corner. 10. Back across to the corner. Nice. Oh, he did not get full connection on that. Close, but no full connection. So it still remains 0-0 here. Back to the Namibian keeper. Immediately there. Both players slip, but out. Off the wall there. Nice one touch. These Namibians have been also known to be extremely hard shooters here. So let's see how they can really test this keeper here. The Kyrgyzstani keeper. Good save with the leg. Namibia gets back possession here, even though that time is a little to the keeper. Up to 11. Back to the keeper. 13. Nice turn. They're inside the offensive. Oh, good chance here for Kyrgyzstan. Oh! A little wide there. And the keeper here quickly smothers it and restarts the play. There's the turn. 10. Nice cross court. Oh, unfortunately, he wasn't ready for that one.